Let me go from the start. We started at 7:02, 2 minutes late, but it's fine. Call to order, Toastmaster Manish Mule. Practice makes you a great speaker. You opened with a positive energy. You told don't distract the speakers. Everything was mentioned very crisp and clear. I think you could have avoided using the theater because you were very confident. Try to avoid that. No? And also, you were very confident and you are collecting the balance and everything fine. When you are calling the president, you could have introduced the president in a better way. That's fine. You did it in a nice way. You shook your head. I understood that you missed out something, but you did not. So we didn't know what you missed. You did a really good job. You would give a round of applause. And the president, vibrant energy, connecting Olympics and the Toastmasters annual conference going on. Good message. Introduce the guests and the Toastmaster of the day. Well done, president. Moving on, Toastmaster of the day, the hero of the day, I give it to him. Let me tell about that later. And silent role players, grammarian. Toastmaster Jacob Patil, you explained the role very well. You gave a good report at the end. You told wrong usage, you could have put it in a nice way. This usage can be improved in this map, in this way. And you forgot about the good usage. That's the main thing. We need to give the positive points, not only the negative things, not only the points for improvement. But it was a good report. Give a round of applause to the grammarian. Archivator, Toastmaster Baiju. Yes, did a great job. Good report. I think the archivator, all the archivators, what we do is we say this many hours, this many rules, this many causes. At least that one or two places where if you state this speaker, for example, you told Komal, where exactly she paused, that will help the speaker to improve. Try to include that in your future things. Otherwise, a good report. Time was worthy, doing it for the first time. Well done, excellent. Different year, timing everything, each and every event. I think the Toastmaster of the day missed out asking the total entire timing event. I think you would have got it anyway, no problem for that one. Good work by all of the role players. Wordmaster, Faizu. Inevitable. I think it was a simple word. When I saw that it was simple, it was inevitable, but seeing the Toastmasters, most of them did not use it. I thought whether it is a harder word or what. So it is a simple word. I think you could have brought in a little bit tougher word so that people try to use that one. So because it is simple, they forgot it. And in one of your sentences, death is inevitable, you have written. I think we'll avoid those sort of negative statements. We don't need to put all those things. Try to avoid those ones. And the way you explained with the slides and everything, really excellent. I don't know how you gave it to the Toastmaster to include along with the slides, so there was no hiccups in between when you were introduced as a role player. Good. Give a round of applause. Project speech evaluations. Let me see. Komal's speech was evaluated by Kishan. You had a great voice, Kishan. I like the whole way you came over here and you started the evaluation. You gave a good suggestion. The mic usage. Even I felt that some of the speakers I couldn't listen. He pointed out that one, and not only for Komal, but all the speakers. There's a cordless mic available, or ask the Sajid Adams to help and use the mic in future. Good one. But I think Hisham and you and another evaluator mentioned target speaker. There's no target speaker here. It's not a contest. We are all friends. Please avoid using the target speaker over using the Sarpa. Melodos Master Reshma's speech. Evaluated by herself. Crisp and clear. You mentioned the positive points. The word of the day was used very much. Simple and easy language, personal story. Really good evaluation. I liked it. Toastmaster Yasir, evaluating Toastmaster Anu. You explained everything. You told that it was very inspiring. What you put 10 years, like a 10 year old child speaking here. Gave your suggestions to the speaker. on the body and other usages, because you wouldn't find anything wrong with the objectives of the speech. That is why, that's a good thing. But I think you need not say that, how can I evaluate Toastmasters situation? It's not required. You are here to evaluate project free speaker, whoever it is. We evaluate that and go. That's only point from my side. Toastmaster Satish, evaluation was done by Abdul Malik. Abdul Malik, you did a great job. You clearly explained, encouraging, you encouraged him in the beginning and then pointed out that rhetorical usage was a bit limited and you should include it in future things. One more point for you is, bring in more energy. You are speaking from your heart, that we could understand. That's what your evaluator also pointed out. So speak to the audience freely. You will break and come up. Give a round of applause to all the students. Joke master. Wonderful man. Cracking a joke. It's not so easy. Even experienced Toastmasters, we feel afraid to come over here and crack a joke. Excellent job. And we got a feedback. Don't get a guest feedback anytime. That's the punchline. You see, any cracking a joke is easy, but only you should keep it as a suspense and crack it at the end. That you did it very well. You have a good scope of becoming a humorous speaker. Believe it or not, if you work on it, you will become one of them. Okay? Now, table topic sessions. There are two table topic sessions. One is those table topic, regular table topics. Let me see, do that one. Reggie, you did a good job. You brought in energy when you came over here as a table topic master, explained the role well. You also mentioned about using the word inevitable. That's all very good. One thing is, you could have completed with the voting. The timing report and voting, you should do it. You should not leave it to the Toastmaster today, because there was a bit of confusion at the end. And when you were reading the topics, some of the topics were not clear. So see, read it clearly two times to the speaker and everybody is clear. So that you work out. If you work out on that one, it will be really good. And the way you closed it and handed over to those person, that is excellent. I love it very much. Give a round of applause. Every topic speakers, most difficult choice in life. What is that? What topic to choose? That's the crux actually. Come over here and think about something and start speaking. Very well handled, and then we moved on to yesterday's restaurant, anniversary, and what happenings were there. Good attempt, Jojo. I liked it. I think here the topic, a little bit you're going away from the topic. That comes as usual. No worries about that. And then, is it crazy living in technology age? Wonderful. Question the audience whether what you feel about that and took a stand on that. Then he told the reasons for that one, then the examples, newspapers and medical things, 2-3 points, and then concluded, that is why I feel that it's not crazy living in a technology world. That's the way to attempt a table topic, I feel. And then, third one, Shami, if you would be invisible for a day, what would you do? It's a funny topic, you attempted it very well, and what you do, you go to any country and other things, 0.1, 0.2, 0.3, 0.4, it was good, but at the ending, it looked like it was not properly summarized. That you work out on it, it happens to all, for me also. But it was a good attempt, you narrated it clearly, that's good. Shaji, should men be older in marriage? So really excellent, sir. I liked it very much. Same way, you agreed on the topic, that's the position, you took a position. Then you state the reasons, because if you marry in a older, I mean, in a 30 or 32, whatever you told from your experience, you become mature, you are wiser, and you have a lot of wisdoms and other things. You gave the examples, then you gave an example of breakage which happened and moved on to that one and summarized it very well. Good outcome. Well done. If you are selected for mass mission, same thing, you opened very well with a question as an entrepreneur. We all like adventures. But after that, suddenly out of seven, abruptly you closed and left. Try to avoid that. You have 2 minutes of time. It is difficult, I know that, but still, we have to practice and come up, that's good. Leo, $1 million, you said a lot of points, big money. First of all, it's a big money, around the world trip, I'll stop working, I'll do this, that, you have a lot of points, good one. But I think, still, summarizing is what plays a major role in table topics. Finishing. Baiju, the first angle, I liked the way you attempted. It could have led to a taboo topics actually, but you changed it saying that There are 3 offers you got, Qatar, Dubai and US, and US was the hangover for you, attempted very well, just in the hangover thinking of you. good attempt by all the table topic speakers. Give a round of applause. We had another table topic session, which is early table topics, which was conducted by Madam Toastmaster Gina. Wonderfully conducted. First thing is, I like the way 6:30 she was here, 6:25 she was here, and 6:30 she was asking me, shall I start? That's the energy, that's the way I believe people should be there. Give a round of applause to her. It was not just like a thing. She came over here and explained what is table topics, how to attend table topics, and then shoot the questions to the audience. That's really good. Now the topics given are, when you're 80 years old, what will matter you most to fight you? Age bothers me when I become 80, was the point you pointed out. But you could have built it on that one and gone through. I think you left it in between. And beloved childhood memory. So you have a lot of memories, sir. I think it was to Tenny, correct? You have a lot of memory. You came and cracked a joke, but at that time, I don't know what happened to you. You told that I don't remember anything. Try to avoid those things. You speak. Nobody knows what we are going to talk about. What is your memory or experience? You just speak from here. That's it. Use the 2 minutes. Message to a large audience, Jamil. Jamil, you attempted very well. It is only that social media, we can communicate all those things. But in the main Toastmasters, we don't talk about sex, religion, and politics. So let's try to avoid talking about any religion or anything. That's it. Jacob P, very well. Red light is on. No issues. Give me 2 more minutes, I'll finish talk. You like the city you live in, Jacob Patin. Good attempt. You told you wanted to live in a village, and the way you explained it was really good. Best part of growing old, you become wiser. You stated all the things, points clearly very well. What motivates you to go to work? Juan Pablo. The way you opened that table topic speech was really good. You told that what motivates me is salary, first thing. And you created that humor and then moved on. You want to improve your company, you want to learn more and other things. That's a good attempt by you. Overall, give a round of applause to all the people. Now, coming to the hero of the day. How was the meeting?
Good. Great.
Good.
I see the energy.
Wonderful.
Wonderful. And the credit goes to the Toastmaster of the day, Roshan. Excellently prepared. Connecting the theme to the meeting. It was there in the beginning, and after that we lost. What is the theme? Was not connecting to the meeting. The meeting was going well, the theme was there. The main thing the Toastmaster of the day does is linking those two things. Try to work out on that one. That's fine. And then when you are introducing the Toastmaster for the project speeches, you are just saying that evaluate.